Hey, what's up guys? Rishi Dilip here. Welcome to my channel. It's been 5 days. Today is 26th of August and it's been 5 days, the solar eclipse, and I did not get time at all to edit my videos. I just posted one of my video which has only the solar eclipse, the totality of the solar eclipse, and actually the reason I did not have any other videos since 5 days is because I work full-time for before solar eclipse. I was looking for solar eclipse glasses, and online everybody, many sellers were selling on solar eclipse glasses for more than $20 or more than $100 per 10 pack of solar eclipse glasses, which are really not worth spending so much money. So I was looking for a solar filter, the filter which is almost like a paper where you can tear it and make your own solar glasses. I was looking for that, and even that costed around like $60, and trust me, they were all sold out. And I had really tough time searching for a solar filter for myself. And what I decided was, okay, why don't I make my own solar glasses? So my dad is a photographer. When I was a kid, he told me that I can look at the sun through the film he used in old cameras, and that really worked. And I still remember I used to do that. So what I did is I ran to the nearest store, and I got a film, a Kodak 200 film, and I tested it immediately. I looked at the sun and it was really amazing. It was working fine. What I did is I thought of making a video, and I made a video, and I did not share that video because that video was not for people whom I know. It was for the people who wanted the solar eclipse glass. But somebody in the comments mentioned that my video was not that great. I agree, I totally agree, because I am trying to learn how to make videos, and people letting me know that I'm not doing great in my videos, that helps me to improve more. The rest of the video is gonna be all about traveling to Hopkinsville, and the whole video is gonna be dark because we were traveling in the night. So here you go. So we packed all our stuff in this pickup truck. Aha! Looks good. So we have this right now. We got this car. We are heading to Hopkinsville. It's 11:30 now, and yep. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna camp somewhere over there.
Hopefully.
We have to buy our tent right now.
Yeah, this is really crazy because I don't know. It's hopefully it's gonna work out.
This is the first time we are doing something like this,
and it's really unplanned, which I don't really like. But either way,
I'm okay.
We have a very good, reliable truck, us and a guy with good credit card.
Shut up!
Lots of money.
I'm gonna beep that.
So it's gonna be good.
Oh, this looks like 4 people tent, which is good for like $34. And this is 2-person, 4-season backpacking tent, which is $89. I'll go for that. No, the tent I'm saying.
Oh, okay. It's a 4-person tent, okay.
4-person. Let's go.
What?
Did she sleep? Nice.
It's like 4 hours drive, and it's going to be how many miles?
Oh, it's 275
miles.
Nice.
By the way, this is Akshay. He's my cousin. My friend, Ikjot, she's in the back. So basically, we are at Louisville, right?
Yep.
And which way are we going?
We're gonna go 65 south.
Okay.
I'm not gonna go to Nashville, but I think we're gonna go towards Nashville. I don't know, I have to look into the map, but yep, we're gonna go somewhere towards Nashville and then go to. I don't know why I always. I think I have asked you too many times by now, but what place are we going to? Like which one is it? Yeah, from here it's 168 miles, and we're gonna reach by 4:24 a.m. if we just keep going. And the gas is at three quarters of a tank, so it shouldn't be a problem if you don't want to stop.
Okay, what happened?
I don't know what happened, but it's 1:59, like 2 o'clock in the morning, and there's
and the
traffic.
Whole road is blocked.
I don't think the whole
and
road
we just
blocked.
Have one single lane to go in.
There might be an accident, I don't know, but I don't see any construction going
on. Yeah, just be
on.
Careful, okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna put on my Instagram story. Okay, so we just crossed Louisville, but it's, yeah, that's in Kentucky, and it's a good town, as I heard from my friend.
The distance we traveled is 117. Cool. Oh, they're letting off of the highway.
Wait, why is that?
So nobody is supposed to go onto the highway. Which highway is this?
Come on,
this is bad. 65 South, guys. No highway.
What's going on?
You know, when we talk in English, all our Indian friends would be thinking, yes.
What's going on? Let's see, US Air Force International. What? Why is it taking us through that? What's going
we
on?
Have a roadblock.
That's not roadblock. That says US Air Force Base. Google is asking us to go through it. I don't know. I don't think I want to go through it.
Yeah.
And wrong, guys.
He's gonna get arrested. He's gonna get arrested. Tomorrow morning's vlog would be we trying to get a bail for him. Take left. Take a right.
Yeah, but we can go ask him, like, see, we can go ask the cop, because I don't know where.
There might be something wrong, that's the reason they stopped it, right?
They're just blocking the whole town highway. Let's see what Google's gonna say.
So we need to go in an internal.
U-turn. Take a U-turn, there's no way to go.
Avoid highways and try it again. Avoid highways.
See these?
What happened to them?
They're just hanging.
They're tangled up.
There are a lot of cops. I don't know why.
There you go.
Because, let's make it full.
Yeah, it's full right here.
Doodle.
Oh, we found a friend.
No, no. So see all the people going there. Generally, you won't see anybody on this highway.
I don't know. I know. Been
you
on
can
it,
zoom
but
in. You can use this knob.
Yeah, I got it. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And you know what? On the we pulled over into a gas station, and we found more than 10 cars.
Yeah, who were going the same direction, that's true. They were all going to watch Eclipse, and they were like, they saw the camera and
like
Rishi, and they're like, oh, you're going there, yeah, we're going there. And
we should turn off the lights.
Yeah.
Take away.
Akshay, how do I turn this off?
Okay,
Akshay, how do I turn this off?
Where the light switches right underneath the house.
Yeah, for now it's our house.
Yeah,
everybody's.
What are those things called? Yurts or whatever? They're like those ones where myself.
Yeah, if you're not.
I'll wake up, all the cars will be gone. Everything's gone. I'm like, what happened? Where was the solar trip? I just passed out.
Don't worry, we'll wake you up.
Right.